It's AumSum time!
What if tomatoes disappear?
Wait. I will take selfie with a tomato before it disappears.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, millions of tons of ketchup is consumed each year. If tomatoes disappeared, some of our favorite snacks may not seem tasty anymore. Secondly, tomatoes are a critical component of many recipes. If tomatoes disappear, chefs will have a tough task at hand. Thirdly, La Tomatina is a festival held in Spain in which people throw tomatoes at each other. If tomatoes disappeared, a popular festival might have to be canceled. Fourthly, tomato soup is popular all around the world. If tomatoes disappeared, people might have to change their eating habits. Fifthly, tomatoes are an important part of many salads. If tomatoes disappeared, salad fans will be extremely disappointed. Lastly, experts believe that tomatoes are good for our skin. If tomatoes disappeared, our skincare expenses might increase a bit. What if coconut trees disappeared?
No problem. AumSum can grow coconuts on any tree.
Oh, AumSum.
Firstly, if coconut trees disappeared, beaches might lose their charm. Secondly, if coconut trees disappeared, people will miss quenching their thirst by drinking cool coconut water on a hot, sunny afternoon. Thirdly, coconut oil is used by millions of people as a hair conditioner as well as a skin moisturizer. If coconut trees disappeared, good alternatives will be difficult to find. Fourthly, people who are allergic to cow's milk use coconut milk as a substitute. If coconut trees disappeared, many people will be mightily disappointed. Fifthly, coconuts are used in a number of recipes all around the world. If coconut trees disappeared, many recipes will have to be altered. Lastly, almost every part of the coconut tree is used by humans. If coconut trees disappeared, it will be a big loss for everybody. What if fruits disappeared?
No problem. I have my cakes and ice creams.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if fruits disappeared, health-conscious people may lose an extremely important part of their diet. Secondly, fruits are important sources of many essential nutrients. If fruits disappeared, people may start getting nutritionally deficient, which may lead to health problems. Thirdly, parrots as well as monkeys are frugivores. As in, fruit is their preferred food type. If fruits disappeared, they will be mightily disappointed. Fourthly, fruit juices, fresh as well as packaged, have become extremely popular worldwide. If fruits disappeared, the fruit juice industry may have to shut down. Fifthly, in fruit farming, farmers cultivate fruit crops mainly for commercial purposes. If fruits disappeared, fruit farms will close down worldwide. Lastly, many chefs include fruits in their favorite recipes. If fruits disappeared, chefs will have a tough job on their hands. What if cheese disappeared?
Don't ask me. I need to go urgently and hide all my cheese.
Oh, AumSum.
Firstly, cheese is an extremely important part of our favorite foods like pizzas, burgers, popcorn, etc. If cheese disappeared, we may not enjoy these foods anymore. Secondly, excessive consumption of cheese can lead to obesity along with other health problems. If cheese disappeared, some people may actually get fitter. Thirdly, cheese is made from milk. If cheese disappeared, demand for milk may fall worldwide. Fourthly, cheese industry employs millions of people in its manufacturing, distribution, as well as sale. If cheese disappeared, many jobs will be lost. Fifthly, many researchers believe that eating moderate amounts of cheese is actually good for our heart and also offers other health benefits. If cheese disappeared, all these health benefits will be lost. Lastly, if cheese disappeared, all the rats will be mightily disappointed. What if salt disappeared?
No problem. I can make everything tasty with a snap of my finger.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if salt disappeared, oceans would suddenly turn into fresh water sources. Suddenly, there will be excess water available worldwide for drinking, bathing, etc. Secondly, salt is crucial to human health as it is the main source of sodium as well as chlorine ions in human diet. If salt disappeared, there will be severe health consequences. Thirdly, since ages, salt has been used as a cheap as well as an effective food preservative. If salt disappeared, people may have to use expensive alternatives for food preservation. Fourthly, salt makes everything taste better. If salt disappeared, our favorite foods may not taste that good anymore. Lastly, salt is critical in the manufacturing of plastics, polyvinyl chloride, paper pulp, etc. If salt disappeared, chemical industry will be in for a complete shock. What if ice creams disappeared?
Wait, no ways. Ice creams are my life.
Firstly, if ice creams disappeared, people who are late sleepers will miss eating their pint-sized ice creams while watching their favorite movies. Secondly, milk is an extremely important constituent of an ice cream. If ice creams disappeared, milk consumption will go down all around the world. Thirdly, if ice creams disappeared, the sweltering heat of summer will make people daydream of eating those cool, refreshing ice creams. Fourthly, ice cream shops all around the world will close down. Jobs will be lost. Economy might suffer. On the flip side, firstly, consumption of ice creams is known to increase belly fat. If ice creams disappeared, gym memberships may go down as people may not join gyms anymore to reduce excess belly fat. Secondly, saturated fats present in ice creams are known to increase risk of heart disease. If ice creams disappeared, our hearts would be extremely happy. What if chocolates disappeared?
Don't worry. I will call my Avenger friends and go looking for them.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, if chocolates disappeared, chocoholics, as in people who crave chocolate, will be the saddest people in the world. Secondly, chocolate industry is worth more than a $100 billion worldwide. If chocolates disappeared, there will be serious economic consequences. Thirdly, chocolates consist of a substance called anandamide. It binds to special receptors in the brain, giving us bliss and joy. If chocolates disappeared, we may have to go shopping for bliss and joy elsewhere. Fourthly, chocolates are used to make a variety of delicious items like cakes, cookies, brownies, milkshakes, ice creams, and so on. If chocolates disappeared, our taste buds may never forgive us. On the flip side, many chocolates contain a huge amount of sugar as well as calories. If chocolates disappeared, we may actually get fitter. What if coffee suddenly disappeared?
No problemo. I have my burgers and pizzas.
Firstly, as per a study, more than 50% of Americans have coffee and 65% of them consume it in the morning. If coffee suddenly disappeared, many people will be sad as they will miss their favorite cup of coffee in the morning. Secondly, tea will suddenly become more popular. Cafes, in order to survive, will have to replace coffee with tea. Thirdly, coffee contains a drug called caffeine. It is very addictive. With coffee disappearing, many people might start experiencing coffee withdrawal symptoms like headache, fatigue, poor concentration, etc. Fourthly, with more than 500 billion cups of coffee consumed per day, sudden disappearance of coffee will be very bad news for jobs around the world as many people starting from coffee cultivation right up to cafes depend on coffee industry for their monthly income. What if all grocery stores closed?
Then I will open my AumSum grocery stores worldwide.
Wow, AumSum. A grocery store is a retail shop that primarily sells food which is either fresh or preserved. Large grocery stores also sell non-food items such as clothing and household goods. If all grocery stores were to close, firstly, online shopping of grocery items will get a big boost. E-commerce companies will be extremely happy. Secondly, just like old times, people might start visiting and buying from farmers directly to meet their daily needs. This might prove to be good news for farmers. Thirdly, people might start hoarding items needed in day-to-day life as they might not be easily available. Lastly, economy might suffer a lot. There are more than 40,000 grocery stores in the U.S. Their collective business is more than $600 billion.